three stars were almost teammates with LeBron, but Westbrook just blocked all of them. Rumors swirled of a Kevin Love for Montrezl Harrell trade, giving LeBron a former teammate from his 2016 championship squad and spacing the floor for a team without much shooting. Another possible trade was to send Kyle Kuzma to the Spurs for DeMar DeRozan. With Coach Pop being a fan of the problematic Lakers forward, the trade would have had a domino effect and set the stage for DeMar's good buddy, Kyle Lowry, to head to LA as well. Speaking of buddies, the trade closest to happening was for Buddy Hield, a shooter the Lakers desperately needed. But instead, they're stuck with a triple-double machine and a former MVP. Those other trades didn't work out, but hey, no one's complaining.